wasn't a very good decision. Mud crab. Murder people and just kill everybody, but I think that's what we're going to do anyway. So, oh well. There's someone. Me to consider it worth my time just to get warm. So we're going to leave and just build a camp elsewhere. It's a cool location that they had though. Okay, let's see if we can build a fire. Thank you. Are you serious? I do not want to fight both of you. I hope the dragons kill them all. Okay, there it is. Wow, I'm just getting roasted up alive out here. Thank you. eating spread like yep, another day in Skyrim's crazy place. Just wanna go home back to Cyrodiil. Hi.
Yes.
They don't even care, really. They don't even care. They're like whatever, they're so over it.
Yes. Need something?
Alright, so we're gonna eat breakfast after we just killed that dragon. Gonna eat both of these mud crab legs. Okay, that's good. Oh no, I hear it. I just heard it. Was it a bear? Was it a saber cat? What was it? Who should I kill first? They just ran away. Good for them. That's good for them, yes. So back to the original plan was to go to Markarth, so let's do that again. Okay, back to walking. I should probably buy a horse. this, not this. Oh, come on, I totally shot him. I totally shot him. I'm gonna note that I really didn't want to see her die. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't want to see her die. I wasn't fast enough. No. Is this your note? What does this mean?
I know. No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Do you know anything about the attack?
No. I was just getting some fresh air. I had one too many pints of mead.
Dude, it's like 10 in the morning. Are you serious? It's like 10 in the morning.
We'll handle things.
Hi, Margaret.
By the gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life.
I had to reload, but yes, I did.
Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it.
The man said something about the Force One. Do you know why he was after you?
No. I don't have any idea. I was just shopping for a pendant for my sister back in the Imperial City.
Very suspicious.
Mm-hmm.
But...
He tried to kill Margaret, right in front of her.
Do you know why he was after her?
No. She's such a nice woman. Comes by every day looking for jewelry for her family in Cyrodiil. Is it because she's a noble? Why would anyone want to kill her? It doesn't make any sense. What's happening to this city?
Did you see that, madman? A forsworn agent. Here in the city.
Very strange looking man. Who was he? Who are the forsworn?
I think he worked down at the smelter. A lot of laborers there are sympathetic to the Forsworn. They promise people they'll kill off all the Nords that rule over the Reach. Nothing but murder.
Saboteur. Okay, let's go sell my stuff. Interesting.
You aren't for hire, are you? For Sellsworth? I'll pay you if you can recover that statue from...
I can do it. I'll do it.
Thank you. I have a sum of gold waiting for you.
Okay, but I want to... foggy here. Interesting.